The BC government continues to let down our families and loved ones who are in long-term and continuing care. There's no question that the only way the system works at all is because of the many dedicated and hardworking people working for Alberta's government, owned and contracted long-term care facilities and hospitals. That being said, there are some major problems. Some facilities, without qualification, authority, or reasonable cause, are trampling on the rights of everyday Albertans who simply want to spend time with their loved ones. If they don't like the visitor, they exercise their power. They place restrictions on that visitor or ban them outright.
So the answer I was given is that based on the Trespass to Premise Act, I'm considered trespassing. And that's why I'm banned from my dad. What's confusing is that my mom's in the same building and I'm not trespassing when I see her.
This situation has gotten so out of hand, one gentleman who could not join us today, because he's mourning the loss of his mother and he faced severe restrictions on visiting his mother during her final hours.
I haven't seen my dad in over two years,
and there's no explanation other than I'm trespassing. I'm allowed to see my mom for 1 hour Monday to Friday. I'm not allowed to see her this Sunday, which is Mother's Day. And it's devastating.